And the Princess of Wales has resumed her official duties, hosting her first work meeting since she underwent cancer treatment earlier this year. Last week, the princess posted a very slick video message saying that she had completed her chemotherapy. Tuesday, she held a meeting at Windsor Castle about an early childhood project she was involved in.